Hey, what's up, guys? This is White Manga here, and this is Saturday's vid. I'm trying to, get videos up every Saturday. Yeah, and this is what I have today, and this is about, sketchbooks. People have sketchbooks and stuff. I have a sketchbook, but the honest truth is, I draw on everything. I don't know about you guys. I draw everywhere on, you know when you're like driving and maybe rain just finished falling and the window is all, if you touch it you can really see your, you can leave trails and stuff. I even draw on the window, draw everywhere. I mean, I don't do graffiti just because I don't have the spray. If I had the spray, I probably would have broken a couple laws. But I draw everywhere, even in my notebooks in class. You'll be writing, you're taking notes down. You don't know when you draw a face, just like that. I don't know if maybe I'm the only person. I also, this is a hand I did. Just to show you guys that it's not just manga. I can do a whole bunch of other stuff. I even do very little realistic stuffs, but still counts. I'll just show you all the sketches that I can find, really. I have like a bajillion sketches. But, I'll just show you what I can find right now. If I find other ones, there will be a part two to this, and maybe it'll be uploaded another day, another Saturday, because I'm trying to get vids every Saturday. Just want to point that out, so you can come to the channel and see a new vid, probably in the afternoon every Saturday. So, yeah, let's get started with the sketches I have, and, some other cool stuff like this. I did with some, I can't even remember the, medium, really. But yeah, I did this, That's not, I don't know, I think that's a crime. That's a fake coin, by the way. It's fake. It's totally fake. So did this for Vans. This is clay. Very freaking heavy right now. Don't know why. But yeah, this is a piece I did. And this is an actual notebook. Let me see, what do we have in here? Have a couple sketches. And this is math, this is like calculus, But I'm just going with the flow there. You know what I'm gonna do to make this a whole lot more interesting? I'm just gonna take a picture of everything that I feel is interesting. There are a whole lot more. We can go on for like 30 minutes just looking at all this stuff. But you know what? I'll just take a picture and I'll show you guys in some kind of lapse. This is White Manga and I'm out. And just know that even if you see like 50 pictures or 100, do like times 10 of them. I just can't find them. And if I find them, then we can make this like a series. And the thing is, these are sketches, and I still go to class. So I make this stuff like every day. I keep sketching every day. And people ask me, man, how can I, improve and stuff? And that's really one of the most essential ways to improve your art, and that is to practice and just keep drawing. Just keep drawing. And I promise you'll get better. So yeah, here comes the pictures. It's White Manga, and I'm out for the second time in the same video.